We're at Schnebly Hill Overlook here, and the photographers are taking pictures. Got the beautiful Sedona backdrop going. That's one that's already bloomed, of course. And then this is the same plant over here that has not bloomed.
This day is a photographer's dream.
Yeah, all these clouds really add to the... Yeah, we can go ahead and close up. The good thing about bears is you don't have to outrun the bear, you just have to outrun the other people in your party. Power vortex here in Sedona. It's a big circle of rocks. If you stand in the middle, you'll feel the power.
Which means that it's not so great for families. So maybe it's just as well they're not having kids.
Mm-hmm.
They're spending any time with them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, I'm just about ready to fall down.
Oh, you get kind of like, it's weird how in their peripheral view, how it looks, I don't know, it looks weird when you're walking.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
It makes you dizzy.
They don't look down.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's a good look.
Oh, yeah.
Can't get them all at once.
Snake.
Sounds like it. I think it's in there.
Yep, I don't think she was in the rock crosses.
Sunscreen on, but I think I got a little bit of redneck going on.
I got more.
Yeah. I mean, I always feel better though when I eat organic.